In Godot 4, you can add your Blender files directly to your scene, like this. No need to export your model to FBX or some other model export format. And what's great about this is, when we edit our model in Blender, the changes automatically transfer to Godot. To set this up, first go to Project Settings, File System, Import, and make sure Blender is enabled. Make sure that you have Advanced Settings enabled, otherwise you won't see this setting. Then go to Editor, Editor Settings, Blender 3 Path, and add your Blender 3 Path here. Mine looks like this. Note that you need Blender 3.0 or greater for this. I was able to find my Blender 3 Path by searching for it, right-clicking, opening file location, right-clicking on this, which is the shortcut, clicking on properties, and then here's the target right here, and here's the folder. Now you should be able to add Blender files to your project, like this one here, and drag them directly into your scene, like this. Note that if your model uses an image texture, like mine does here, your image texture file also needs to be in your Godot project. So, for example, I've got my Godot project here, and in this case, I just have my blend file, no image texture file, and you can see it's not going to work. It's just going to show up without the texture on it. If you're finding yourself in this situation where your model's texture didn't import properly, you can go back to your Blender model, navigate to the image editor panel, click image, save as, and just save your image texture to the Godot project directory. So I'll click save as. I will then save my blend file to update this reference to my image texture. And then if I go back here, we can see that this is fixed and my image texture is in my Godot project. Note that this also supports lights and cameras, so I'll just add this to my file here, drag the camera so we can see it. If I go back to my Godot project, they'll show up in Godot as well. If I right-click on the night and click on Editable Children, then we can see all the individual objects here and you can manipulate them however you need for your game. And that's all there is to it. We can update our model and even add modifiers. So in this case, I'll add a subdivision surface modifier, and it'll update in real time in Godot. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos.